Christian O'Hara of St. Janine and officiating. This is the Andrew Higgins Big Bash 6 Corporate and Professional Boxing Promotion. This promotion has been sanctioned, being conducted and officiated by the New Zealand Professional Boxing Association, who are affiliated to the WBC, the Commonwealth Boxing Council, WBA, WBO, IBF, WBF, WBFed, IBO, and the UBF World Boxing Bodies. Your ringside officials for this promotion this evening, the NZPBA Assistant Supervisor is Pat Bennett. The referees Lance Riddle, John Conway, the judges Kylie Bell, Adrian Bentley, Andrew Bell, Tui Gallagher, your timekeeper Loretta Leonard, and the ringside doctor Dr. Dave Renato. Let the boxing battles begin! Association Andrew Higgins and Big Bash 6. This is a corporate heavyweight contest over 3 2-minute rounds.
This is going to be a good one.
Would you please welcome from the red corner, Jermaine Rangi Uwaya.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so as you know, this is the rematch. The first fight took place at the Fist of Fury, which was Mao Cioce's show. So this is the long-awaited rematch. Here we go, we got Solomona coming out. Solomona got the cornrows going. He's in the red trunks. We got Jermaine in the black trunks. Jermaine is trained by Mao Cioce. And Solomona is trained by Grant Arkle from Papatoi Gym, boxing gym. That's originally where Parker trained at, Joseph Parker. So Grant recognized his talent.
Boxes to the center of the room. Thank you.
looking like a pretty good fight. Solomona throwing some bombs in there. Jermaine taking it a little cautiously, I see. Who do you see winning, guys? Let me know. Put it in the comment section. We're here at St. John's. We're at the AMI Netball Center, live in Auckland, live streaming. It's the first time. Yeah, Glad Rap Channel streaming live.
Thank you.
is turning out to be better than the rematch, better than the first fight. This fight is definitely better than the first. It's a rematch. Hey guys, hope you're having a good time. Hope you're enjoying the live stream. This is the first time we're streaming live at the AMI Netball Center in Auckland, St. John's. Hope you're enjoying. That was the last round. It's a good fight. Let me know, who do you think won? I guess the question is, who wants to see this fight for the third time? Something exciting about seeing these big guys go at it. Grant Ackle in the corner. Oh, awesome. Okay, let's see.
Fighting out of the blue corner, Solomon Nisikoka. Please welcome to the ring for the ringside entry to our house at Stevenage. Ladies and gentlemen, keep it up for these two big boys. Solomon, don't go away, one moment. Just a quick interview before you hit away. Mate, I'm here with the winner, Solomon Nisikoka. That was a one heck of a bout, mate. Give us some thoughts on how it went down.
Hello, Solomon. First of all, thank God for getting us all here today. Credit out to my friend, John Hayden, who's got a great future ahead of him. He saw some heavy shots, and I just want to thank everyone that's here that made this thing possible, to my coach crowd and my team, Amateur Boxing. Thank you everyone for coming. I love you, Scott. Yes.
There you have it, folks. Solomon Nisikoka. With three more corporates to come before the big show starts, around about an hour's time.